excuse me, Minority Leader Filippi is here, so let's do his bill. House Bill 5852, sponsored by the leader. And its purpose is to, it's a House resolution respectfully requesting the Justice of the Rhode Island Supreme Court to give a written opinion upon a question of law.
Thank you, Chairman, and you don't have to worry about the formalities with me with titles. There's many in this building.
It would be Blake and Bob.
Thank you, Chairman Bob. So this bill is, in my opinion, a common sense measure to make sure that we have the legal authority to expand gaming into the online world before we build our budget around it and invest a bunch of money in technology. As you know, our state constitution requires local and statewide approval for any act that expands the type or location of casino gambling or gambling in this state. And I'm concerned that the argument that because the servers are located at Twin River, Lincoln, or Tiverton, that suffices our prior voter approval for gambling at these two locations. I'm concerned that that argument may not hold water when someone can take out their phone in any town in this state and place a bet. I think the appropriate way forward is to ask the Supreme Court for advisory opinion like Governor Kachiri did in 2004 when he asked the justices to advise on the 2003 Casino Act. And I think the Supreme Court got back to us in 4 to 5 weeks. So something we can do before the end of the session, before we vote on the budget. I just think it's smart to get clarity on this issue before we go forward. Thank you, Chairman.
Any questions of Leader Filippi? Thank you. I think it's a good piece.